Sophie's as good as her word, kid. No more cams, and no more sight either.
What is wrong with this woman, man? She's so weird. Like, every time something glitches, it's always her that makes it glitch. Look, look, what's she doing?
Just looking to trade a little.
Where'd she go?
You don't need the sight to see that you've done real good for these people.
Our little sanctuary revival project is...
Where's she actually gone?
It takes my mind off things.
She's on the roof. She's on the roof. God, so weird. We're glitchy, this woman. Where are you going? Can I scrap all this now, then? Because it's obviously not going to be of any use. No, you can. Okay, well, I want to get all the wire. Scrap, I guess. Bye. I'm doing this in a rad storm, which is probably not the best idea. Scrap this. There we go. Scrap this. There we go. We'll just store these for now, because I might need them later on. Put a different base or something. Yeah, well, we're going to carry on with the missions that we were doing in the last episode, because we went up north, and... Oh, the villagers, man, they didn't do anything. Okay, see, I was going to take the power armor, but what I was going to do first was upgrade this gun. It's got loads of ammo, well, I say loads, it's 200 bullets, still quite a bit. I'm going to heal up, though. Is it still attached to one? It is. Pretty need to use some rad away now, though. So where's the weapons bench? So let's try and get this combat rifle upgraded a bit. I want something that's going to make it more, do a lot more damage. Well, that one there, obviously, hardened one. Go back, do a long barrel. I'm sorry, on a long barrel, that's fine. Full stock, it's on that. Let's add a mag. What sight can we, should we put on it? Should we just put like a red dot on it, maybe? Let's just put this on it, solid. And a muzzle. I'll put a bayonet on the end, because you never know. There we go. I thought it'd be nice to use a different bit of a different gun. And yeah, we're going to take the power armor, so let's get in. Let me get it. Okay, so I guess, oh hello Nick, we're just going to teleport back. So he was, where was we? We need to go here, don't we? I've not discovered it yet, because we died, didn't we? So we have to go here, and then we can go to it. Hopefully it stays daytime, because it's kind of annoying going there at night time before. If not, we'll find somewhere to sit, and we'll just wait for it to be daytime again, I think. Leveling up quite a bit. A lot of people keep saying about doing base building, but this is a playthrough. Like, base building is part of the playthrough, but I've done a lot of base building. There's been a lot of episodes in this series that have been base building. But once I've actually completed the story, then I'm going to just do videos of base building, pretty much. And just other little random things that happen in the world. Because I'm going to be playing this a lot off camera once I, once I complete the story mode. Okay, is Nick with me? He's over there. So we just need to go back over there where he was last time. We got killed. I can't be bothered to keep fighting them, because I've killed about six of them so far. Let Nick deal with it. Oh my god, just let me up. Are you serious? I can't get up here. Oh no. I can't swim in power armor. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I didn't think this would happen. That makes sense though. Oh no. Please let me get out up here. I hop a little bit. Oh, good, I can get out. Oh, that was scary. But I'm out. That helicopter's flying around again. Okay, if I can find somewhere to sit, I'll sit and wait for daytime to come again. Because I don't want to keep doing this at night. Oh yeah, we've got these raiders, haven't we, we can kill now. If you didn't kill them last time. Is it just the raiders?
Civilian, this area is under our protection. We're authorized to charge you a 2,000 cap toll before letting you move on.
What if I don't pay?
Bang. You're dead.
Here you go.
Nice try, but I just can't let that slide. Prepare to engage, men! Lock and load!
That's actually really powerful. Let's just headshot him. Oh my god. Everything does so much damage to me. I was hitting him in the head. I wasn't even hitting him in the head. How's that not hitting him in the head? There's one dead. You killed the other one. A lot of recoil on this gun now. I just can't believe how much damage that did to me. Wow, I'm literally down to half HP now. Come on then, Nick. Let's go. Oh, it's one of those things again, isn't it? I forgot. We'll ignore that again. Because those things are ridiculously powerful.
Scanners detecting sentient life.
No, you haven't. Did he shoot me last time? I can't remember. What's that helicopter again? I guess that must just happen every time you come here. Why has everything just gone red? What happened there? Why do you have to shoot everything? Can't we just talk? God. He's so powerful. Can't look down far enough. God. Look at that thing over there, that way things come over. This thing's much powerful, but I just don't have much ammo for it. Get out of here. Oh, now please come back again. I don't understand why they're shooting me though. Why does it keep running away? God, Jesus. Did he shoot down? Must have. Good job. Looks like my right leg's crippled a bit. Can I loot this? No? Okay. Hey Nick. Okay, well, I don't understand what's going on there. Let's just... whatever. Can't just talk to you.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
So long as he doesn't start eyeing me up for reclamation, it'd probably be good to have another gun on our side.
Oh. Oh, what happened there? What's going on? Let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Right behind you, sir.
So we should reclaim. She'll take over this place here, basically, and kill. Is he dead? Or is he just standing up, sleeping? So yeah, I take a second, we've got to take back this, kill everyone on it. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. It's like right on his head.
Thought I heard something.
Oh, he ran in front of him.
Guess I should stop putting off that detection. Someone's coming.
Oh, it just moves every time, right at the end. Okay. So that is 55 damage. The 6 series and 9 bullets. A rocket launcher. It's 30 damage. This does a lot, but it's like...
dead.
I think we're good.
Sneak attack.
Scared, huh? You should be.
There's something out there. Detection system must be on the fritz.
I'm going to go down this way anyway. Yeah, don't, you don't have to help, mate. Don't worry. I'll take it by myself. It's fine. Sneaky, we're on that side this time.
You don't have to do this.
Go in.
What's that?
I wish I put a better scope on this one now. Oh, it's hard when everything's moving around you. Here we go. He's not dead, come on now.
Won't be able to pick this.
I've reached through. Safe everything in there. Let's level up quickly. Maybe I can do the pick locking. I don't know if it's expert. It must be expert. There you go. What the hell's the other one then? It's sort of 4 stars there. Weird. Ah, oh, so close. Perfect.
Yes.
Easy peasy.
That's it.
Cryo mine. Toothpaste? Not seen that before, I don't think. Some ammo. Overdrive. That sounds interesting. Oh my god, there's so many people. Look at the size of this place. That's fine. Loads of looting to be done. It kind of feels like my screen's obscured by the UI at the bottom. It's kind of like in the way. I'll get out of the way, Nick. How do I get over there? Like this way. Is it this way? Oh, now I'm stuck. I don't want to jump in there because I'll drown again. So we just go this way. Moonshine. Amaze this place. Who would want to live on this? Just got to be careful not to fall in because I know I'm going to sink to the bottom if I do.
What the fuck is that?
It's me. Oh look, he fell. He's hanging. Sound like someone else was a lot closer when they said that though. What was the turret there? Who's saying that?
No sign of him now.
What's up that? Oh, where's this woman speaking? She'll be up in here somewhere. Hello? Are you in here? There you are. One-shotted. What makes my HP go back up? I saw it went back up to full. Look at that, that's really funny. What terminal?
Giving you trouble, I could give that terminal.
Hey, security's too good.
Why is it?
No way I'm cracking this.
No, I want him to do it.
Over here.
Good thing.
I guess not then. Wait, those are mannequins, aren't they? They're the mannequins. What was that noise? I hear another turret or something. I kind of want to get to that middle bit now. What's that noise? I don't know. Well, we come back to it at some point, so. There's the people up there, look.
I don't think we're alone.
Good observation, Nick. It's great to have you around with me to tell me these facts.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
What is that giant airship again? Hey. Hey. Come on, how did that not hit her? One hit her and the others didn't. Headshotted. They've got like incendiary ammo, these turrets. They put me on fire. Hello. Take your stuff, please. These weren't mannequins. These are though. I don't understand that, man. Are you meant to have to sneak all this or something? Like, what's the point of the searchlights? I've never seen the point of them. You must be able to sneak like this whole entire thing or something. What's up there? Part of their bodies. Oh. It's like they drown them. It's a bit dark. I don't know where Nick's gone either. How do I get to that middle bit? Is it this way? Sneak attack. That's right, you sit down. They got... Oh my god, she's got a mini nuke. I'm pretty sure that was a mini nuke.
Something out there.
Uh oh.
Guess I should stop putting.
That's a big stream. Come on now. I'm gonna have to redo all that, so I'll see you in a second. Jesus Christ.